Good evening, Tanu ma'am. Good evening, Sangamitra ma'am.
Good evening, professors. Good evening, Jacinta, Chevy. Good to see you people. All geared up for exams, right? Jacinta is going to start now, right? It's 16.
Ma'am, we've already crossed 50 participants. I think we will start now.
Sure.
Yes, we can start now.
Okay, core team, those of you who can switch on your cameras, please do so. Even the rest of our members who are going to join us this year, we would really request you to switch on your cameras if possible. And I am Chevy Sharma. I am the president of Dastan, and I would give a very warm welcome to all of you to our society. We are just a group of heritage enthusiasts, and we have a passion for art and architecture, and we hope that in whatever time you spend with us, we can also cultivate the same kind of passion in you as well. And thank you for joining us today. So before we get into the activities of Dastan, I would like to formally introduce you to our team and the structure. So we have a general members body as well as a core team. And then we have members from the staff. Dr. Amita Paliwal is here. She is our convener. Ma'am, would you like to say some?
I'll say once you finish, President.
Okay. We also have members of the staff, Dr. Sangamitra Rai Varman and Dr. Tanu Parashar. Ma'am, before we start introducing our activities, we wanted to just, you know, take your blessings and, you know, a few words from you.
Blessings, I don't know, but words definitely. And but for, before that, I want Vice President to say something, Jacinta.
Hello everyone, my name is Jacinta and I'm a second year history student, and I'm the Vice President of Dastan, and I'm very excited to see the turnout today, and hopefully we'll have a great session together.
Okay. So, Jacinta, you're done?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. And now, these out of these 49, I want to know how many of present here in the meeting are newcomers? The students who have shown their interest or enthusiasm to join Dastan. How many of, okay. So, okay, 1, 2, 3, okay, fresh air. Okay. So roughly around 25? Okay. So you're all history first year students, or you're from other department also? Oh, commerce. Okay, good. Good. This is what I wanted to know. Welcome, students. Welcome to the team Dastan. Okay. I would say team Dastan because we are just online and we are introducing ourselves to you as a already established Dastan members and president, vice president, core team, and the members are here, and that is why I'm saying team Dastan. And otherwise, Dastan is a family, it's a big family. And the best thing about Dastan is we focus on heritage, definitely. And it has to be multicultural, multilinguistic, and multi-religious group. And also when I'm seeing it, people coming from across the department, that is what makes me better, because we have to have an interdisciplinary approach towards our, heritage. So I'm happy to see that there are commerce students, psychology and policy. Let me tell you, this is not happening for the first time, because earlier also, this has been trend. That our Dastan Society has been joined by many students from across the department, not only by JMC students, but also by the other colleges of Delhi University. Okay. Now, since it is online, so our spirits are quite low because we focus mainly on outdoor activities. We focus mainly on our walks. We focus mainly on our meetings outside GMC. We do not believe in, you know, within meeting within four walls. If we meet within four walls, it has to have a history. It has to have a building of historical importance, you know, and we go to GMC every day, so we don't need to go to GMC for the Dastan walks and all. We go, we explore Delhi, and sometimes, I mean, two, three times we had gone outside Delhi also to explore our heritage. I would definitely want students who are really enthusiastic, who want to know your Delhi better, want to know your Delhi ka food better, Delhi culture better, and Delhi history better, right? And you're not afraid of traveling, you're not afraid of walking, you're not at all worried about your skin, hair, and all that. So I really, really want, you know, the tough students who work on the ground, students who are badass, students who are, you know, who can leave their beds early and go and, you know, explore in the field and then listen to the stories, enjoy food and the gossips from the history, whether it's political gossips or it's societal gossip or it's related to economy, everything we discuss it there while we are conducting our walks. As we know that we focus mainly on lesser known monuments, so monuments which are generally not known by people, places which are haunted sometimes, so haunted walks we conduct. We sometimes conduct a walk for food, so food walks are there, and shrines, obviously. So you don't need blessing from me. There'll be saints blessing you when you will visit their dargah. There'll be jinns blessing you when you go to Firoz Shah Kotla. There'll be, you know, dead princes blessing you when you will visit their graves. There'll be dead kings who will bless you when you will visit their places. So you don't need actually my blessings. All you need is, you know, that your president, vice president, whole team, and convener and co-conveners are there so that we can conduct the walks. There's another thing is that, I don't know whether you have seen in other colleges, I've seen many colleges, they call experts from outside and conduct the walks and spend money on that. We don't do that. We are history persons. It's only the history persons who are manning this society. So we conduct walk. And trust me, it's not that we are not calling professionals, so you will not get those professional feeling. We are even hired by UChicago University and other foreign universities to conduct walk. And also, hire our sometimes, because our ex-presidents have been hired by other colleges to conduct the walks. So our walks are very professional and it's full of fun. So there's no formality. We are not formal at all. Once we are out of GMC, we are just friends. It's not that, you know, the professor is conducting the walk, so you have to be like, you know, tightly within the skin and you can't speak, you can't laugh, you can't enjoy, you know, you can't comment on a person walking on the street and all that. So, you know, so you are free, you're totally free and you have to be yourself when you are in the walk. So I hope that the next session we are able to renew our walks. Otherwise, we also conduct talks also. Some interesting talks are there, some very interesting talks are there, and all of you are you know, free to join those talks. And anytime those are being conducted, please feel free to join the talks. Okay. Now, I'll again request my co-conveners are here, Dr. Tanu Parashar, she's from modern India, and now Sangmitra, she's from ancient India. Up till now, this Dastan was dominated only by a medievalist. But now that modern history has also encroached and ancient is also here, so I'll make sure that our walks are towards the, you know, the that 1857 revolt stories are there. And when Sangamitra ma'am is there, I will make sure that Ashoka, she talks about Ashoka because we have that Ashokan inscription in Delhi and all those in near Kalkaji and all. So we can conduct those walks also. So these two are here. And if Tanu and Sangamitra want to say something, this is their first year. Their first year joining. I'm like Jinn in the society, always present. Right from the day the society was, conceived, right from that day I'm there. So I'm like Jinn. You will see a live Jinn always in Dastan with you. Okay, so Jinns of Delhi, there's a book there of William Dalrymple. And I think he should meet the Jinn of Dastan also. So I'm that Jinn. Okay, now rest goes to Tanu and Sangamitra. Okay, so girls, if you are making this decision to join Dastan, trust me, you will not regret. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Tanu ma'am and Sangamitra ma'am, would you like to share something with us?
Sangamitra, you want to go first?
Yeah, okay. actually, ma'am just spoke a lot about this, and this is the most happening society. And what to say, I'm very much myself interested in these visits of historical places, heritage, and this is a way we can have a hands-on experience on the history. That is what I feel. And again, you know, Delhi has been the capital so many times. It's full of history, or history ko leke, we can have the actually lived experiences of the place from which we will be visiting through these walks. And jin ka baat kare to, we can have the good old havelis of the Purani Delhi, when we can have the so many stories about the jinns. I was going through recently a book that has been written not long back, it's been Ruskin Bond, and he wrote for the children, and they are all based on the sources, that is the literary evidences of the writing of those periods, which talks about the jinns. And then about the, I was just teaching my BA program student just now, I was speaking about this Mehroli iron pillar and its inscription. So we will have a great experience if the students comes in, and we'll have a very wonderful time. And ma'am has rightly said, once we are out of the campus, we are just like the friends, and you can enjoy your walks, and you will not regret, obviously, and it will be a fun-filled affair. I'm truly looking forward to the next walk, actually, when we will have the walk, and when we will be actually going out of these four walls, and we will enjoy the Delhi sights. That's what I need to say. Please join this group, and you will have really a wonderful time with this group under the Amita Paliwal ma'am, and medieval history will dominate, obviously, ma'am, that for sure, in case of if we have, we'll take to the Delhi places that way.
Yes, sure, Sangeeta. Yeah. How do we join the society? Okay, Shaini, you just have to say yes, and you have to fill the form, and then be in touch. Fill the form, join the society. By filling the form, I think you'll join the society, isn't it? Yeah. Yes, Tanu, you want to say something? Thank you, Sangamitra.
Good evening, everyone, and it's already a very enlightened session, because my teachers in charge, and also my colleague and my senior ma'am, Amita ma'am, has already expressed a lot about the society, and Sangamitra has also added her set of observations and experiences. What I can see is, like, it's a blessing in disguise for me, because when I joined it, I wanted to just focus on this, because I read a lot on architecture. I've done some courses on architecture, and probably I look forward to more interactions, like not only in college level, but also on other platforms where I'm reading and learning with the other professors. I think, and I still feel, even if you're doing things independently on your own, or you engage on the field and try to understand a particular monument and read before, you engage even with a guide. And I always tell my students, before you engage with a guide at the place, I went to Hyderabad. I didn't got any guide on near this Golconda Fort. They actually mistook me to be a foreign national also, which I was not. And they were giving me all these flyers and all, but I did not pick up any flyer. I took certain flyers because generally I pick up things because sometimes these are the public history material, the pamphlets that are sold at these sites, and you don't get them in any of the other stationery shop across the whole city. So I picked up these things near Charminar, Golconda Fort. I went to Qutubi Tombs. So it was just my own reading of the place that I did. And when I went around, I was with a friend of mine in Hyderabad, and then she was like, you know so much. I said, I just read it before coming here. So I was all prepared. So it's just like, it's your will, it's your interest. And history, of course, intrigues you in a lot of ways. And when we are reading Delhi through Delhi Ka Pura Generic Elective hai for one long year, I successfully felt it is great that, you know, after going through the ancient and medieval, in the next semester, the same batch is going to go through the 1857 revolt, mutiny, and how different places are not only places of memorializing, but it also tells us that, you know, there is one learning outcome, which I always emphatically tell in my classes, is the dissimilar sources or the dissimilar notes of history, which there is no connection to it. You'll find the relevances of that also when Nayan Jyoth in her article speaks about it. Kitne sare log mutiny, especially the Indians who sacrificed. Unka memorization kaise kare, because it's not been documented too much. So she has highlighted a lot of that documentation, not only in her writings, but also she has pinpointed in Delhi certain places where they she has found some placards, certain tombstones regarding those soldiers who actually laid down their life in the mutiny, because you don't get the Indian side of it. You just get the British side of it. So when you read, and you will be there on the field with all of us, I'm very sure, in whichever capacity, certain things that you read from the class, you'll be able to actually visualize it, see it, and of course, you know, have a discourse among yourselves with us. So it's going to be a greater way of learning, students. And this is what is meant by what I mean to say holistic learning. It's just not about textual learning, you know. So all of these things will be very, very handy. And I think most of the students which I can see and read, they have come from there. They themselves wanted to do it. And I'm so happy to see so many of my students are also there. So I welcome all of you. Involve yourself. Like, just involve yourself, like, naturally, gradually, and give your inputs also. Even if the talks and walks, whatever you think that the society can take up, I've always told you that we are open as a channel, as a society. So you can give your thought process. And I would request, Amita ma'am, if we can have the Shahjahanabad walk again, because ma'am, I'm going to teach it this semester. So if it is possible, and if things are fine, we can actually rework on that thing, because I never went to Shahjahanabad then. Probably get to know that side of Delhi. It's very important for me.
Whenever we conduct the walk, we always take a poll, you know, always take voting. Where do you want to go? And wherever the students decide, I mean, from wherever the vote come in the large number, and then we take that side. So it's always, we practice democracy. Definitely we practice democracy.
Yes, ma'am.
In our society. Yes. So whenever they decide, then Shahjahanabad, yes.
Yes, ma'am. I really want to, because ma'am, when I read all these things, now this symbolism which is there in the lingua of the architectural term, the linguistic term of you. Mm-hmm. I haven't been to those darwazas and all, you know, like I know I can visualize it. Mm-hmm. I went to a very fag in the night of Jama Masjid. I could not really venture out in those places, but I'm really looking forward if I'm taken in the broad daylight and, you know, shown those places. So definitely.
So definitely all those things, all those pieces of architecture and the stories that are woven around it, we all do.
Also, one, I would like to add one just single line that how history, you know, we also, ma'am is from medieval India, Tanu from modern, and me from ancient, and how the history coincides in some of the places of structures in Delhi itself. Like when we visit Humayun's tomb, a particular place, there was also sometimes, you know, when there was partition, lots of people came to India and thereby they started taking shelters in different parts. And one part, they took a shelter in this Humayun's tomb, a little bit in the backside part of the Humayun's tomb. Again, when we visited Purana Kila, some part of this broken Kila, then they took shelter and they took refuge in some of the places. And how this modern event of this partition of 1947, and where they, we can find the traces of these people, their own journeys, their own lived experiences through these ancient and medieval monuments. Mm. So it all coincides together.
Yes, Sangamitra. 75,000 people took shelter in old fort Purana Kila, and it is shown in that movie Bhag Milkha Bhag.
Yes,
it is shown. It is very well depicted in
that
movie.
Very relevant. Yes.
Yes. So yes. And then there is a Matka Pir Darga which came up during that partition. Now, वो कैसे आ गई? उसमें मटके ही क्यों बिक रहे थे? पुराने किले के पास तो कौन से पीर थे जिनका नाम ही मटका पीर रख गया क्योंकि वो सिर्फ मटके कलेक्ट कर रहे थे. दो सो मेनी ब्यूटीफुल स्टोरीज. वो स्टोरी तो यहाँ तक है कि हुमायूं टोम इज आल्सो हॉन्टेड बिकॉज जो साथ में रहते हैं लोग उन्होंने देखा है हुमायूं की बारात जाते हुए. भाई हुमायूं वाज ऑलरेडी मैरिड. भाई बारात कहाँ से हुमायूं की निकल आई वहां पे. यू नो सो देयर आर सो मेनी थिंग्स दैट आर ब्यूटीफुल स्टोरी लाइक रेड फोर्ट में. वो बोलते हैं रेड फोर्ट के पास रिमर फोर्ट है कि औरंगजेब ने अपनी बेटी को यहाँ इकट्ठा करते हैं तो रात में उसकी आत्मा भटकती है यहाँ पे और जोर जोर से चिल्लाती है मुझे बचाओ मुझे बचाओ. अरे जबरदस्त है पूरा जिंदगी में कभी नहीं चिल्लाया होगा मुझे बचाओ. अगर मुझे बचाओ चिल्लाना होता तो वो फोर्ट में क्यों चली जाती औरंगजेब की बात मान लेती
I just wanted to know from you, Mamita ma'am, that ये जो दारा शिकु की ग्रेव लेके इतना आजकल कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी चल रहा है बिकॉज वन ऑफ द ASI official is claiming that his grave has been identified, but he has nothing to do with the history. But how do you like to do you want to enlighten?
आपको हमारा हुमायूं टोम का वॉक अटेंड करना पड़ेगा. ये सारा मिस्ट्री अनसॉल्वड है. इट्स लाइक सेइंग देयर आर मेनी हु विल नॉट जॉइन एंड आई विल टेल द स्टोरीज व्हिच आर देयर इन द कंटेंपरेरी रिकॉर्ड्स. आई विल टेल यू द एग्जैक्ट एनेक्डोट्स हाउ औरंगजेब हिस्टोरियन हैव रिकॉर्डेड इट हाउ द इटालियन the Italian traveler Manucci has recorded what he has to say. So I'll tell you exactly their words. But iske liye Sang Mitra aapko miles too much.
I'm so eagerly waiting.
Okay. So, thank you so much, Sang Mitra. But good that you pointed out that. And good. Has also pointed out
lots of controversy actually came out after this ASI official pointed out to a particular grave saying that it's a Dara Shikoh's grave. And Swapna Little wrote one particular article in Times of India saying that you know it's not. And so there are lots been happening around this grave. And because since Humayun's grave has also not been identified, only being the fact that it's been placed in the central position. And the other royal families were also buried there. But yes. What about Dara Shikoh's grave? So I just really wanted to know from a authority in the medieval history.
I'll definitely be dealing in. In fact, most of the graves are किसी में इंटेस्टाइन्स बरीड हैं किसी में बॉडी है ही नहीं एंड इट्स जस्ट लाइक फॉर द नेम सेक दैट यू नो किसी का ग्रेव 7 टाइम्स खोद चुका है और उसको फिर इधर उधर से ट्रांसफर करके फॉर एग्जांपल शाहजहां ओन वाइफ शी हैज बीन बरीड मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम कभी गार्डन में कभी ताप्ती नदी के किनारे कभी कहीं कभी कहीं एंड फाइनली शी रेस्ट इन ताजमहल. तो ये बहुत जगह बॉडी ट्रेवल करके
इवन हुमायूं भी तो पहले भी एग्ज्यूम होके फिर हुमायूं टोम में बिकॉज़ ही वाज नॉट आई थिंक ही वाज नॉट बरीड इन द फर्स्ट टाइम.
हुमायूं एक साल बाद बरी हुए हैं
अपने
टोम. हां राइट ओके सो दैट वी विल टॉक अबाउट एंड आई विल मेक श्योर कि द एंटायर वॉक एंड वी आर कंडक्टिंग द वॉक्स आर सोसाइटी कोर टीम मेंबर्स एंड योर प्रोफेसर्स हु आर देयर इन द टीम they don't let you get bored. Like if you are even passing by Saket, will tell you what exactly happened near the Saket malls, how the Mongols came and how the massacre happened and what
Kila Rai Pithoria
Khilji reacted to it. And when we go to Horse Khas, mein agar kisi ko khana khana hai or you know you want to go to those good pubs in Horse Khas, I'll tell you यू नो ये हॉर्स कास्ट बेल्ट फ्रॉम वेयर यू आर पासिंग बाय, यहाँ पे रूमी आके रोमांटिक शायरी सुनाया करते थे, एंड देन फिरोज शाह तुगलक का ये पूरा यूनिवर्सिटी था, वेयर यू आर एंजॉयिंग योर ग्लास ऑफ बियर और व्हाटएवर, वेयर इवन यू नो लिसनिंग टू द नेम ऑफ लिकर वाज बैंड, हराम था, और वहां पे पब्स खुले. सो टेल यू ऑल द स्टोरीज दैट आर स्कैटर्ड इन एवरी नूक एंड कॉर्नर ऑफ दिल्ली, बट फॉर दैट प्रॉमिस मी एंड दैट विल ऑल गोइंग टू बी फ्री. For every walk, you give 400 to 500 for every walk. Mm-hmm. And in Dastan, in one session, we conduct, you know, in one semester, we conduct almost 7 to 8 walks, right? So, and it's fun, girls. It's fun. So trust me, if you want to have that fun, if you want to enjoy that girl gang, and if you want to, not the girl gang, there are others also who join, you know, to, कुछ और भी बाहर बाहर से आ जाते हैं, हमें पता ही होता है. लाइक व्हेन वी गो ऑन वॉक, जब हम जाते हैं तो वहां देखते हैं कि कोई डॉक्टर साहब खड़े हुए हैं, कोई रोमन और लोहिया के डॉक्टर खड़े हैं, एक आर्मी का डॉक्टर खड़ा है, देन देयर आर सम स्टूडेंट्स आल्सो वो इधर उधर से आ जाते हैं, कभी कोई दयाल सिंह से, कभी कोई हंसराज से, कभी कोई आ जाता है. सो एट वन पॉइंट ऑफ, लेट मी टेल यू, एट वन पॉइंट आई हैव कंडक्टेड सोली द वॉक ऑफ 85 पीपल, और उस दिन मेरा गला बैठ गया था, बिकॉज वी हैव टू स्पीक लाउड. Okay, so students from JNU also come and they join your walk, because our walks are for free, right? So it's a fun activity. It's a fun, it's total fun. And our core team members, whenever we conduct walk for U Chicago University, and there was one more foreign university, so we do exchange program also, like, you know, we for 2 days we are together with them. So it's kind of fun also. Okay. Anyways, I will not hold you from getting to know our society better, and I would request Chevy to please run that, you know, what PPT that you have made. Show them a glimpse of what we did. I know ये second days को कुछ नहीं पता है, अभी बिचारे गए नहीं हैं किसी walk में. ये हमारा vice president बने. Let me tell you girls. Okay. Let me be very frank. This vice president is sitting here and she has not gone on any of the walks. Okay. Yes. Yeah. So yeah, let's see that PPT or whatever you want to present. Very sad. Yes, Shrushti, very sad for you too. You have also not been to.
Yes, ma'am. And now when you're describing the aesthetics of Delhi, we feel like so much fear of missing out.
Yes, yeah.
Ma'am, you've already covered everything. This was supposed to be an orientation, but it's now become a proper session. And we've already learned so much. Okay. So Jacinta, start with the PPT. Okay.
Chevy, that was a comment or a compliment?
Ma'am, it was a compliment.
Thank you for presenting, Dia. So welcome everyone. Dastan is a society that is open to all the history enthusiasts, and it was conceived in 2012, and since then we have seen the growth of a community of heritage enthusiasts who have bonded over their mutual passion for different aspects of history. So currently, right now, we have more than 200 members of Dastan in the general body members and 20 core team members, and they are led by 3 staff members of Jisan Miri College. And Dia, can you please go to the slide with speakers hosted and sites visited one? Yeah. So as you can see from this list, since like we have had the privilege of hosting such eminent historians amongst us, like Rana Safi, Professor S.P. Verma, Professor Farhat Hassan. Soon Dia will show you all the slides and you can glance at the topics they spoke on. And I'm pretty sure you'll be, you know, just charged up by seeing that. And yeah. Yeah, so as we come to the heritage walks, you can look at the places that we've been to since 2015. And thank you, Kimberly.
Dia,
thoda dheere dheere.
Slowly, slowly. Go back. These are our food walks and they are stay here because this is probably the most exciting part of our society.
Yeah.
That we're going to, you know, look at the history of food and go on food walks. These are the two walks that we wanted to show here. And you can just, you know, soak in this slide for a minute and then we'll move forward. Dia, can you move? Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
So these are the walks that ma'am was talking about that we have hosted for foreign students.
Not only those students, Shavi, they are faculty members who are also there.
Yeah. Foreign members. Okay, then there's Utsav, which is our annual fest. So basically, Utsav is a place where, you know, people come together and we have themes related to heritage, history, art, architecture. And within those themes, we host competitions. The competitions that we have listed here are Khayal, Tasveer, and Aksay Dilli. So Aksay Dilli is basically the photography competition. Khayal is the slam poetry competition and Tasveer is the painting competition. So our society is also basically a place where we also foster a competitive spirit as well as, you know, raise awareness about history. Then we come to our WordPress blog. So here basically our team is working on collecting information from as many academic articles as possible, you know, sometimes even first-hand research, and they are trying to write these articles that are put on our WordPress blog. So this is also basically a repertoire of information. Whenever you want to, you know something about history or art or architecture, you can just look at our blog and you will find a lot of articles that you can glance over. And Ruby will share the links to our social media pages once again, so you can just go and see what we are doing. And okay, yes, basically, so we got this question of what are we doing right now when we're not doing our walks. So these are the events that we have hosted now during the pandemic, and these events we've hosted online. So we've had talks by you know, you can just read through it, Professor Akbar Sayed, Professor Needham, Professor Mukhya, and these are the talks that we're going to continue. You know, we hope that we're going to have walks soon, but until then, we promise to you that, you know, this society will not cease to be relevant. We will keep having very informative sessions. And with that, we come to the end of the PPT and we have a small video which will show you our journey.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories.
Thank you.
Yes, that was a, yeah, that was a nice song, and the spirit of the song tells the spirit of the dastan. You know, Delhi, there's one thing that I forgot to tell you, that Delhi has a blooming industry of, you know, heritage walks. Tourism is a blooming industry in Delhi, and our heritage walks make you entrepreneurs also. Like there are four persons who are conducting walks in Delhi, and with every walk they are earning, if not something, but they are at least earning their pocket money. And sometimes, they get paid very good package also when they join the tourism industry. So our students, whoever, like the core team members and the members who have gone out, they immediately after graduation, like for a short time, you know, when you have your Saturdays and Sundays free, they can earn their pocket money also out of the knowledge that they gain in the society. So that is a big thing. And sometimes, you know, when the person comes to me to conduct the box, I direct it to my students. One of our student, I'm just forgetting her name, Junaid. So she was the French film documentary persons. They came to me and they wanted to make a thing on Red Fort. I've done it 2 times with them. So I said, why not take my student? So I sent my student to them, and now she's featured in their film on Red Fort. Okay, so these are kind of opportunities that come to us. We are not entrepreneurs. We are not, I don't assure you that we will give you placement. But yes, there are, road to placement is always open in this society. So that is the very good part, that we make you independent. We make you, if not just by your knowledge, you can earn, you know, on your Saturdays and Sundays also. So that is something that I promise that you will be able to do it, and you will be able to sustain yourself and survive on this knowledge. Thank you so much. Thank you for being there. And rest, Chevy and Jacinta can conclude. But it's good to see you all. Good to see so many, you know, exciting messages and all. Yes, these are the kind of thing that, that charge me up. The enthusiasm of students is what charge me up. So definitely, we are all charged, and as soon as Delhi open, I promise you, girls, we will be conducting our first walk. And the first walk is going to be so exciting that you will not miss out any other walk. That's my promise to you all.
Ma'am, I think by the time we can conduct walks, our thing would be done only. So we'll come to Jacinta's walks.
नहीं, हमारे वॉक में जिन्स अलाउड हैं शेवी, तो आप तो क्या हैं, जिन भी अलाउड हैं हमारे वॉक्स में. ओके, सो डेफिनेटली बिफोर यू गो, दैट्स माय प्रॉमिस शेवी, वी विल कंडक्ट वॉक, टू वॉक्स एट लीस्ट. यस, एंड इवन इफ दिल्ली इज नॉट ओपन, वी विल कंडक्ट द वॉक.
यस मैम, वी आल्सो हैव टू डू सम नाइट वॉक्स. आई जस्ट सॉ दैट द मॉन्यूमेंट्स विद द लाइट्स लुक सो प्रिटी.
See, night walks may, like, the problem is that not many parents agree to it. Okay, because safety of students is also something which is, you know, which the onus lies on me, you know, the responsibility lies on me. Mm-hmm. So I make sure that each and everyone, because once our walk is over, I make sure I message in the group always that as everyone reached home. And for the night walks, I don't think Delhi is that safe. Because not everyone is coming from, you know, main Delhi. Some will be coming from NCR, some will be coming from, you know, far off areas, Saibabad, and, you know, I don't know from where, Ghaziabad and all. So then it will not be safe for them to go back so late. And I can only host 10 students at my home at one time, not more than that. So, yes. That these are some of the constraints. Otherwise, raat mein to Delhi bahut khoobsurat hai.
Yes, ma'am. I was taking it for granted because I stay in Nizamuddin only. So, mujhe to aise raaste mein sab kuch dikh jata hai. But yes, I get it. I get your point. Thank you so much, ma'am, for joining. Thank you, Sangamitra, ma'am. Thank you, Tanu, ma'am, for joining. We're so happy to have you here, and, you know, with whatever you shared with us, we already know that, you know, our members, new members also know that, you know, they're going to have the best time here, and we are guided by the best mentors. So thank you so much for joining, and thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, thank you, President, Vice President, and President of History Department for taking out time and presenting our slide. That was wonderful. You know, the president, especially history department ka president, se kaam karane mujhe bahut, I feel very good. She's the one who acts sometimes like a professor. I sometimes act like a student. She's the one who always, you know, delegate the work and all. I feel like I have to do all the work. There are some good things that, you know, I learn from my students. Okay. There's also one trend that we had adopted since, you know, my husband is Fauji, he's in army. So we started that, you know, most of all, we wear DMS boots in our box. So that was something that we had started right from batch of 2013. And I think Dolan is still continuing with that. So we used to wear, you know, on our walks, the Fauji boots. And that was something very good. And that many people, it became a fashion trend, you know, wearing, you know, DMS boots. Yeah, so that we can all do that. We will definitely do that. But first walk, by March, definitely we will be conducting one or two walks. Yeah. So thank you everyone for joining. Thank you so much for showing your interest. Thanks each and everyone for contributing, even a little bit of it in today's taking out your time, listening to us gossiping, you know, taking a lot of your time. When you're dying to have your tea or coffee or going out. But yes, so thank you so much for joining. Thank you so much. And do join Dastan.
Thank you.
It shall be ready for it. Yeah. Okay. Bye-bye.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, everyone.
Take care. Bye.
The new members can stay if you want to ask us some questions.
Why not us?
Yes. One question that we have is, when will the forms be out? The forms will be out as soon as possible. Just expect them within this week. And stay tuned to our Instagram and Facebook pages so you will know when the forms are out. We'll also circulate it through WhatsApp, so don't worry. We will make sure that it reaches you. If you have other questions, you can ask us right now. You can also interact with our core team members over here. You can see them because their cameras are on. We have Ruby and Aksa and Dia.
Chevy, the question by Shreya about core team.
Okay, so we basically have a core team that is recruited from the Department of History. Besides that, we have the member body that consists of members from all the departments. And within the core team, we have a structure that we follow, and we have departments. There are people who work solely for our WordPress. There are those who work on our events. So that division is there, but in our regular members body, there is no division. You basically just have to come in and enjoy with us, be a part of our events, and we will just get you the best of the best in terms of the speakers and even in terms of the places we go to, the food walks we conduct. So how often are the talks conducted?
Shefali, why do you want to work in the society when you just have to enjoy? Okay. Yes. Shall we go on?
Somebody is asking how often are the talks conducted. So that basically depends on how many speakers ma'am gets in touch with.
And that also depends what you want to hear.
Yeah. So this year we had about like 4 to 5 talks within a month. So.
Yes. Yes, this time, and they literally had to, even history department and Dastan, they had to tell me, ma'am, no more talks, please.
Ma'am, we want more talks.
You want more talks? Okay, so we'll do it. Okay, we'll do it.
Ma'am, I think third years are in the position to say more walks because they are done with their exams, but we have just exams now. So
yes. Yes, don't worry. I will not do it anything before January.
Hmm. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Okay, any other question? I think there are some other questions also.
One question that we had is, there's no criteria. Obviously, there's no criteria. The only criteria is immense love and passion for art and architecture. That's it. if you have that, you are in. So
the only criteria is your will to join and your passion for the heritage. That's it. That's the only criteria. And the sweet smile that you bring on our walk. And the cheers that you give after the walk. That is the only criteria. Right? Any other question?
I don't think okay. so.
Yeah, okay. So then I'm leaving. I made sure that there are no secret talks once I'm gone. Now that I have ensured that, I would like to leave. Okay, thank you so much once again. Enjoy your evening. Bye-bye. Take care.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, Tanu, ma'am. Okay, I think the teachers have left. So, our teachers are the best, so we can discuss everything in their presence. But if there's something that you haven't asked yet and you want to, you can go ahead.
Hi, Dee. Can you hear me?
Hi,
Namita. Yes, I can hear you.
So I kind of joined late in the meeting. Could you just give me the recap of like the whole meeting once?
Okay, so we basically went through whatever events Dastan does and whatever Dastan stands for. So basically what you just have to keep in mind is that if you're a heritage enthusiast, if you have a love for art and architecture, then you are in. There's no other criteria that we require for you to be a part of this society. Apart from that, the events that we're going to conduct will range from talks from eminent historians and, you know, as well as walks. Walks we are not having right now as per COVID protocols, but we hope to initiate them soon again. And we showed a little video that basically summed up all of our events, our annual festival in which we host competitions, as well as our food walks, which are very, very cool. So the thing is that video, we'll also attach a link to the video in our Instagram. Sorry. Can be a program with history.
You asked about the R's. Dastan is a completely cultural society. It's not a compulsory society. So yeah, there are no R's or anything. Sab chill hai. You can come when you want.
Also, for core team membership, that is so far only open for members of the Department of History. However, there are other ways that you can participate in. And basically, you can work together with our core team members and even write for our blog. So those are the ways that you can, be more engaged with our group. So basically, Kimberly, we have cultural societies and then we have the compulsory societies. So amongst the compulsory societies, you have to at least join one. With Dastan, there's no such rule. It's a cultural society, so you may or may not join it, but I would suggest that you do. But with the compulsory society, you definitely have to at least join one. But Dastan is a cultural society, so no rules apply here. Is the Peace Society a compulsory society?
Yes, it is.
Yes, I think I've spoken a lot. So the core team, please interact, please.
Thank you, Dia.
Go.
I'm very excited
today. Dia, you can go. Then, kya kar sakte? To be an Aksa, you can talk to the freshers. They have some questions.
Yeah.
So do we publish any research paper? Not research paper exactly. We work on research article and research essays, but those are thoroughly researched. Like we do analyze primary and secondary sources and then do. And those are published on the blog post of Dasta. So though those cannot be called a technically a research paper, but they can be very well used into your portfolio or your, you know, whatever thing you want to build. Like maybe a CV or resume too. Yes, articles on WordPress. Read symbolism in Indo-Islamic architecture. Sorry. Everyone who is from the history department, they are by default the members of Dasta, na? General body ke?
You have to fill the form, na?
Yeah. That is for coding or for general body ke liye bhi?
General body ke. वैसे history department वाले walks पे आना तो आ जाओ, like ऐसा कुछ नहीं है ना.
I remember कि हमने core team के लिए तो department वालों ने form भरा था last time, but not for the main society के members.
Are you in that?
I did the form.
No, Shrishti, you must have filled because
you must have.
हाँ.
Anandita said you have filled it.
क्योंकि मतलब all of our core team members are part of the department, but not all department members are part of our team.
Okay, yes.
How do the first year student join the core team? Okay, core team criteria.
It's yeah, expose karenge.
Expose.
There's no, because there is nothing na that we ask for or anything.
Yeah, we just need your dedication for our work and your passion, and of course, like, we will have a small sa form that you have to fill and a small sa interview that you have to give. Not interview, just, you know, a conversation with
the conversation. Yeah,
so that's it.
We don't reject anyone, matlab, if you fill it, you are in, right?
Yes.